A prey to the sunbeam from the window. It is pale, thin, straight. Since morning I have been silent, and my heart is split. The copper on my washstand has turned green, but the sunbeam plays on it so charmingly. How innocent it is, and simple, in the evening calm. But to me, in this deserted temple, it's like a golden celebration and a consolation. Sunbeam by Anna Ahkmatova.